Pippa. Think of yourself as actually dead. Lying in a box with a lid on it. Not a why, really. It's silly to be depressed by it. I mean, one thinks of it like being alive in a box. And keeps forgetting to take into account the fact that one is dead. Which should make a difference. Shouldn't it? I mean, you'd never know you were in a box, would you? Be just like being asleep in a box. Not that I'd like to sleep in a box, mind you, not without any air. You'd wake up dead for a start, and then where would you be? Apart from inside a box. See, that's a bit I don't like, frankly. That's why I don't think of it. Because you'd be helpless, wouldn't you? Stuffed in a box like that. I mean, even taking into account the fact that you're dead. I mean, ask yourself. If I ask you this straight off, you know, I'm going to stuff you in this box. Do you rather be alive or dead? Naturally, you'd prefer to be alive. Life in a box is better than no life at all. I expect. You'd have a chance, at least. You could lie there thinking. Well, at least I'm not dead. In a minute, someone's going to bang on the lid and tell me to come out. Or you, what's your name? Come out of there. Oh, I wouldn't think about it if I were you. You'd only get depressed. Eternity. That's a terrible thought. I mean, where's it going to end?